We can have your attention. Please point out some safety features to properly fasten your seatbelt, set the flat engine into the buckle, to unfasten, lift up on the foot latch, and it'll separate. Each aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 forward, 2 over the wing, and 2 in the back. Exits are marked with signs overhead and lines along the aisle leading to an exit. A safety information card can be found in the seat back pocket. Take it out, look it over. Notice in the event of a water evacuation that there is a life vest underneath your seat. When told to do so, remove the vest from the container, place it over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tight. Once outside the aircraft, pull on the red tab to inflate, to manually inflate, pull into the tube at your shoulder. The flight attendants are going to walk through the cabin to make sure seatbelts are fastened, seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and lock position, and all your carry-on luggage is under your seat, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. This flight is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detectors. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions. We have 2 lavatories on board, one in the front and one in the back. If the one in the front is occupied, we need you to remain in your seat or you can use the one in the back. There can be no line forming or standing anywhere near the forward portion of the aircraft. Although we never anticipate a change in cabin pressure, should one occur, 4 yellow oxygen masks will fall from the compartment overhead. Pull down on the mask until the tubing is fully extended. This activates the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. If you're traveling with children or someone needing assistance, secure yourself first and assist that person. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. That's it for the news. Sit back and relax. Enjoy this quick flight over to St. Louis. In a few minutes, we're going to dim the light, so if you need an additional ring light, there's a button overhead that has a picture of a light bulb.
also their tray tables and their full upright and locked position at this time. We'd like to thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. If you're going on to Orlando with us, this is your aircraft, please remain seated on board. We're going to get an accurate through count. You'll be able to free change seats, move out of the cabin. But if you're going to Orlando, this is your aircraft, please remain seated. When we arrive at the gate, thanks again for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines and welcome to St. Louis.
Southwest Airlines. We'd like to welcome you to St. Louis. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and your luggage stowed until we reach the gate and the captain's turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Use caution when you open overhead bins. You have to place your mask during flight. You have connections here. Check the TV monitors in the gate area for your flight gate information. If you're going to Orlando with us, we need you to remain in your seat and out of the hallway so that our local passengers can deplane. After that, Eddie's going to come from the back to the front to count you. Once we have a count, we'll let you know, and at that time, you can get up and change seats. If you're leaving us here, go out. Have a great day. Enjoy the weather. Be sure to come back and see us. Welcome to St. Louis. Cross check.